strong tackle. Papadopoulos.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Dembele. Read the play well to intercept. He's got it away.
Well, this is a corner, and they've got to defend properly against it.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
There's some potential in this move.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Some options now for the pass. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Gomez. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Great chance! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Restarting at 2-0.
Here's a chance to attack.
Here the challenge is a good one.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
The shot's on!
He's blocked the shot well.
Attacking now.
That's a good challenge.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
The ref blows for the free kick. Aubameyang
moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Gomez.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Just wondering about the effect of the snow into the players' eyes and seeing as clearly as they would do if there was no snow.
Well, that's the thing, isn't it? If it impairs vision, and if it gathers on the ball as well, of course, that's when the ref has to have a look at it.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Papadopoulos into the attacking third. They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Papadopoulos. Trying to thread it through here.
Gonna try one now.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
And that will be a corner. Aubameyang. 2 minutes left, that's added time. That will help ease the pressure.
In comes the challenge.
Dembele. He's coming forward with some danger.
Last half. They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Dembele. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And the referee's letting it go. Aubameyang! He's going for the hat-trick, no doubt about that, and you can't blame him, but he hasn't got it yet.
Yeah, he's been so reliable so far, but a little aberration there.
Aubameyang, good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Gets his foot in there. Well, we've got an injured player now, and the referee has called a halt. The injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Papadopoulos. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked. Yeah.